Well then, everything's ready for us to enjoy our big party day. What do you say if we continue by dedicating a song to someone very special? I'm sure you know who I'm talking about. It's someone we all love very much. He's cheerful, fun, and a little bit mischievous. But he has a very good heart. In fact, you could say that he's one of our best friends. Oh, hey, Pato, you're very special too, but I was talking about... all right. With all of you, our musical tribute to the incomparable, special, Pato! Pato is asking us to turn out the lights, so turn out the lights.
This is our buddy Pato, a chili super dog. He really loves to eat fruit and play with all his friends. If things are going badly, or if he's feeling down, what always cheers him up then is Ellie and Pocoyo. This is our buddy Pato, a chili super dog. He really loves to eat fruit and play with all his friends.
Wow, Pato, your song is fantastic. A great song for a great duck. But where did you go? Oh, here you are. Okay, Pato, I think it would be better if we left the lights on. Wait a second. I think Baby Bird wants to tell us something. Yes, sure, Baby Bird. Of course we're paying attention to you. Oh, you think we should play something? What? What? Oh, I have to guess what you want to play? Oh, I understand now. What you want to play is a guessing game. Of course. You want to play at answering riddles. Do you like riddles?
Yeah!
Do you want to play a guessing game?
Yeah!
Do you want to play at guessing riddles, Pocoyo?
Yes!
Well, then let's play! here's a riddle for you. She's very bouncy and happy. She jumps around all day. And when she sees her friends, she barks and wants to play. She runs and jumps so happily when she's playing with her ball. Pocoyo loves her very much. She's his friend, but doesn't talk at all. Who is it?
Lula!
Very good. It's Lula. Do you want another riddle?
Yeah!
Let's see who can guess this riddle. She's as big as a mountain and pink as the pinkest flower. She's as good as she is large, but love is her greatest power. She plays with her doll and is a great ballerina. She's speedy on her scooter. Who is she? I'm sure you've seen her.
Ellie!
Terrific! Ellie! Here's another riddle. He walks in a very curious way and wears an elegant hat. He looks with his beak and feet like a gentleman. Imagine that. He dances like a robot and sings quack, quack, quack. He's yellow and quite clumsy, and water rolls off his back.
Pato!
Pato? Are you sure? Are you sure?
Yeah.
That's right. One more. Sometimes he's a rascal, but he's always lots of fun. He's our best friend, and a very special one. He wears a blue cap, and now I'm asking you, who is he? Do you know who?
Pocoyo!
Very good! You guessed them all.